Hey Stefan, how we doing, bro? Yeah, not too bad, not too bad at all. Playing some Atlas, seeing what we can get done tonight, to be honest. Do need to go get a new worker and try find some salt, but been looking all over for it and it's pretty impossible to find, to be honest. I need salt because I need to put in here the preserving bags. Put in here basically. No one else has neither. So let's dump some of this in here. Because we're going to die anyway pretty soon. But that's okay. Dump that. Drop that. What we're gonna do is go get a worker. That means sailing north on my Jack Jones because I ain't got. Dead a worker. And then hopefully we'll get what they call it as well. Fucking ladders are shit. Thank you. Oh, look, we've got some more eggs. Just picked up a turd. What have we got in here? Arrows, more eggs. Only four in here. We've only four. Right, we'll have to get some more then, won't we? Hey Tom, how are you doing? We'll do all this shit ourselves now, for the moment. A bit more because I've got to aim for that gap basically, or we're going to smash into rocks. Because, yet again, Numbnut fucking blocked us in more or less. Yeah, I enjoy it, Tom. I think it's a good game. I think it's going to be a brilliant game, but at the minute, it's a bit buggy and a bit. Yeah. There's a few issues with it, put it that way. You can't tame elephants. Well, I can't anyway. Up 30%. Well, we'll get out of here. I think when we get to the free port, we might have to build some things. Have to build some more floors, put a smithy in it. Stuff like that. Ghost ships already. Point it north. Turn these sails around a bit. Yeah, this is going to be a bit crap, actually, trying to cut the boxes when I'm on my own. We'll have to do it on the way back, I think. We've got 5 on me to get a worker, and that's okay. Collect some on the way back, I think. The good thing about going to the Freeport is that, oh shit, look at him. Going directly into my path, more or less. Turn away. If that turns, that will fuck me up. And with this wind, I can't outrun it either. Oh, you've been playing the Anthem? Yeah, yeah, you've been playing with that Brad, haven't you? Looks alright. Not my type of game, like, but you know, I understand the appeal to it. It's good. It's very much like that Destiny game, innit? That's what it looks like to me. Look, why is my fucking phone, like, flashing? I had an email. Remember which one's a Freeport Island. This one. Okay. On the bit of a shit side, but whatever. We'll have to miss about 10 ghost ships, like, but at the minute, there's only me on this server. Haven't there? Yeah, connected players one. Dirty dog. Which way is he gonna fucking turn? He's turning that way. You little bastard. Wow, he's turning quite tight though, isn't he? Again, if we aggro him, I'm pretty fucked. So I was here at these islands yesterday looking for fucking salt and they want a bit of it. We're not going bad speed though, I suppose. Is there any other new games coming out soon? Anything fucking good? Everybody's getting hyped about. Some berries. Oh, Division 2. Yeah, I'll probably play that. Played the first one and it were alright. I think the thing's round there, so we'll have to go around this top side. Lag. We eat a shit. Here as well. Oh, my taming pen's down here, I think. It's just there where that elephant is at the end of the sail now. Oh, no point doing it, you can't tame shit at the minute. The game's that fucked. Oops, caught on a sandbank. Another. Oh shit. Very slowly. No wind now. I think it's proper fucking stuck. moving, but very, very slowly. There we go, we're out. I think the free pot is actually down here. Fuck's sake, man. Shallow waters. Yep, that's it there. Back it up in here. Oh no, it's fucking too shallow, dude. Down. And there. That'll do. Right, so it's raining. Watch out for cyclones at sea. Fuck them, because I'm not even at sea. I think what we are gonna do is try to get some food. They're same as eggs. Berries we need, really. Let's get his worker, put that on the ship. Can't jump up there. I bet we're gonna have to go right round. Got these. Steps here, look. What a noob. What a bloody noob. Give me a worker, motherfucker. Oh, we got a hot chick. You'll do. You will do. No behaviour we need to sort out. Hello. Behaviour. Follow distance low. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Follow. Come on, sexy legs. We're going to put you on the ship. Oh, fucking ladders, come on. Come here. Large sail. Better give us some money. 4 coins, that's all we've got. God damn. Get some way back. Some food. There you go. Right, so what we need to do is build a smithy, then probably some floors, and then probably some other shit. But I think we might have to go to the desert to find some salt. I want some beans while I'm down here. Beans around. Probably gonna die shortly anyway. Oh, what's that? Normal. Aha, what's over here? think I've climbed up them rocks before, and there's naff all there. Oh, these. Berries. That's what we need. Load of berries. Oh wow, we're getting saps. Might have to build a mortar and pestle, maybe. Hey Kieran, how you doing, bro? Yep, stone and hide, okay. We're actually getting a lot of saps, so... go get some stones. Enough stones. Then we'll get rid of that. I am cold, so I best put this on. Hide, actually. I might have to kill an elephant. Split that in half. Drop that. Get back to the ship. Dump these saps off. Then we'll be able to make some organic paste. This is what we're looking for. Some wild beans. Getting loads of them, look. Dump this off, kill an elephant. Get some hide. Make the pestle and mortar, then we'll make the smithy. Somebody's made a smithy here. I actually raided this the other day. We've got loads of stone in there already. He's floating in midair, look. That in there, and that for now. Hide, didn't we needed? Right, okay, so let's go kill something. Get rid of them, we don't need them for a minute. We need some berries inside us, get that. Smash that. Level are you? Right next to that elephant down. Level 2. Move, you twat. Level 9. I'll have to go for this one. Get him out in the water. Oh, he hit me. Fucker. Fucker's fast. Oh shit! Killed one of them. Oh no, I didn't. Could have it, didn't you, dude? There's one dead motherfucker. Here's the other one. Hey, what's that? Ooh. Oh, nice. It's tooth, isn't it? Loads of animal meat, aren't I? Don't need all that. Drop that, that. So I think now we will have enough to make. Let's get some wood. Level up, so put it in intelligence. About 109 to play with. Nice. I don't know what we need for the smithy. I think we need quite a lot of stuff, actually. I think organic paste is one of them. Pardon me. Can do is get this ship up and running though, get it fixed up, because I know that all the panels are pretty fucked because a ghost ship ripped my ass all open over there. Stones, mortar, here we go. Let's build that. This. Got any fibre? 88 there, that'll do. Craft all 44. Pick up chicken. You can go down there. Should do my head in. Oh, we had loads of shit in here, didn't we? Ladders, blah de blah de blah. Right, so what do we need? Let's have a look on the thingy page. Hey Alphonse, what's so good about this game? I like it. I like the sailing aspect of it. I think it's pretty good. Right, 45, 5 flint, 65 hide, 20 metal, 120. Oh, so how many metal? 20 metal, so we've got to get some more metal. Stone, I think we're good for. Let's just get all the stuff in this. All in one. Got a cupboard. And then these weapons can go in that other cupboard. What have we got? So we've got plenty of wood. Stone, we've got enough stone. We need more metal. Hide, we've got plenty of. Flint, we've got plenty of. And fibres, we need 40. Got loads. Oh no, we've got metal there. There's 17. Need a little bit more. That's no problem. No problemo. Do you have to do quests on each island? No. You don't have to. What you can do is, you can... If I show you in a second, there's like these floating bottles next to the shore. They'll be around here floating bottles. And if you go up to them, press E, it'll give you a map. I like coconuts. Didn't any about to show you. Oh, there's one in the very distance, I think. Is it? No. And you pick them up and there's a map inside it. And then what you do is you go to that place on the map. And then there'll be like these soldiers that come out the ground. Soldiers of the dead or whatever. Now you kill them and then you get a chest. You go dig it up with a spade where they came out from because they're protecting the chest. Get loads of gold coins. Right, so we needed 5 flint. We'll get 6. Loads of metal. Loads of wood. Loads of stone. Loads of hide. Loads of fibre. Nice. And what we're going to do is we're going to put that down here right at the front. And then this opens up all sorts of shit for us to make. Make plate armour, all that bollocks. But this is the problem that I have, getting up here, so I have to do it by use steering wheel. And now what we need to do is take the cloves off, the red hot. We need to make one of them things, actually, so she'll mend the boat. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take a lot of this stuff down. Yeah, these are the maps that I'm talking about. Oh yeah, there's loads of crafting options, mate. Loads. Absolutely tons. But the problem is as well, the smithy, you can't lock it. So whatever you do, you have to build like a trap door to get down to it, which that's what we'll be doing. But now we'll be able to mend us tools and all sorts of shit like that. I put all them in there now. Need to make some ceilings, but I need wood. I think I've got plenty of wood and thatch, actually. I think we need to make... So we need to make a... Oh, we've got a ladder. Nice. What we can do is, if we build some ceiling panels, and a door. Right. What we'll do is we'll build a hatch that you go down into. We'll put that one there. And maybe this one could be the hatch with the ladders. Nah, because that'd be in the way, won't it? Maybe the one, yeah, this one. What we do is press T. There we go. Find the ladders. Place. There. Place this door. That's alright. Oops. Now look, I'm gonna die, it's too fucking hot. Let's jump in water. See the symbol at the bottom with the sun? That means that there's a heat wave in at the minute, and if you press an old H, you can just see that it's 36 degrees. So am I? Oh, I think I'm actually gonna die here. This. What I might do then is put everything in here. Oh, look, there's loads of. Oh no, that's my wood, isn't it, that I've got on me. Go back down to the smithy, because that's where we're going to keep it all, aren't we? Oh, it's fibre that we need. I mean, thatch. Oh, wow. Twat. On. Close. Might actually not die here. Don't matter, I'm not going far anyway, so I can easily get my body back. Oh, the crafting options in this, mate, are ridiculous. It's like Ark. Did you ever play Ark, Kieran? Really? That were a good game. Really good game. In fact, it still is a very good game. They put so many updates and so much good stuff into that, it was ridiculous. And we're gonna build some barrels as well so we can get some water. I think while we're here at the Freeport, we're going to get this boat decked out. We're not going to have any guns on it, because we don't need guns. We're going to build a, what they call it, a brig for that, I think. Well, we're going to build two brigs. We're going to build a transport brig. And then we're going to build a battleship. I don't think we need many floors left, to be honest. The 5 or 6, maybe? What are you moaning at, bitch? No, she's hungry. I need some, what they call it, fish to cook. I need 4 more now. You must be sat on a dildo. Yeah, probably. Oh wow, I've crafted one of them that I don't need. Can craft 4 of them now. What's the next thing? Think the loom. And then we're going to put the loom at the back of the ship. Down here. Hey, has that got any food in it? No, it hasn't. God damn. Have some of that. What's the 2 inventory slots? So, right, if I look at mine here, that's my inventory slot. And then if I go up to something here, that's the inventory slot for the smithy that I'm looking at. So I can pass in and out of it and stuff. So now it's secure. look at that, we've still got a clean deck, haven't we, really? Oh, shit. Two more bloody places. What are you doing open? Close that. We need now. I bet we need fibre, maybe. No, we need more wood. Damn. We'll get some more wood. Right, so I must remember I've got to open that door first. Then we'll go for a look out for some. No, I don't want to hit one of them. Fuckers. Need to go find some salt next. Oh, I knew that was going to happen. Actually, no. Eagles built half of it. So Eagles built the frame and the deck, and then I built... Oh no, he built the panels as well, I think. I'm not sure. He built most of it. Because we got raided the other day, and... hello, where's my inventory? You? Or wood? I think we need some metal as well so we can fix these tools. We also need to go get some fish. Which we'll do next, because, oh no, we've got loads of health. That's another thing, Kieran, you see the bars where above XP, where it's like yellow, purple, brown and green? Those are different things, so like for the green, that is like green vegetables and stuff like that, that you've got to eat. And then the red is like for red meat, or purple or whatever it is. And then brown after that, that is like berries and things. And then the green one towards the end is like dairy, like eggs. Oh no, it's not eggs. It's fish. So you have to have a balanced diet to keep yourself healthy. It's quite good. Good shit on this game. Some stuff that they could have done better in Ark, actually. They could implement it in Ark. What did we actually get any? Oh yeah, we did look there. So if we go wood, we might be able to get another two floors out of it. Three. Oh mate, you're always doing something in this game. See, the thing is, the worst bit about this game is the fact that you set off doing something, but you've got to, you get sidetracked and do about 10 other things while you're trying to do that one thing. It actually gets on your tits, that bit, but... Right, so we've got a secure deck now. Nice. And we've also got... clean deck up here, so if we ever want to... put cannons on, or... get an elephant or something. Cool that. So we're gonna go look round the coast now for some salt, I think. But I don't think there's any on these islands. What we're looking for is a big square white. But we'll go to the desert for that, for the salt. Do we need anything off here before we go? I don't think we do. I think we can get everything over there. Let's head out to the desert. We'll get some cases on the way, I think. Climb then, you fucking piece. Oh, we're going to build one of them boxes, won't we? Yeah, we'll do that so she can mend the ship while we're dicking around. Like, what's it called now? Is it a... so we need a load of fibres, then we can make it. Ship resource box. Right, we'll go get loads of fibres. Loads of them there. Gonna try and get me. Fucking bull starts beating up on my boat, I'm gonna kick his fucking teeth in. Hey fella. Salty sailor, yeah, salty sailor tonight, mate. Gonna make this bad boy, get this put down, and then when we're not sailing, we can unseat that woman and she'll fix the ship. What we'll do is we'll put that here. We can still get to the smithy. Eh? You get your bear back. Yeah, I got both of them back, amazingly. Only got 19 wood. And metal. So that's what you need in here to mend the panels and stuff, but we do need to get some more wood, to be honest, but we can do that on the next island. Cold. Let's put the clothes on them. Right, so which direction do we need to go to? There. Ah, so I'm going up to that island to the, I don't know. The Horse Summit of Eternity? Fuck no, so we're going up there. So we need to go north. Ah, we need to go basically with the wind. Okay then. Lift the anchor. Go at cruising speed. Do one. Get out of here. But before we get going, what I need is that. I just saw them bloody rocks then. Got all about it being bloody. Oh, there. What we're looking out for now is cases in the sea. Yeah, it was amazing that it totally disappeared off the. You couldn't access his inventory or anything like that, but he was still there. Because where he was stood, I couldn't run through that part. It was like blocking me. Which were utter bullshit. But anyway, he turned up after. I still don't think I can tame elephants. Which is another bug and bollocks, but whatever. Need to go more west, don't I? I don't want to go to that island because I think that's a fucked up island. It's where all fired fucking dragons and shit are. Yeah. In any cases yet though. What the fuck? There. So we've got to get these purple ones because they have like gold things in them. There we go, we got that one. How many did we get? Ah, 3 gold coins, that's all. Damn. Give them a consume that. Let's get have some tea. Get pissed. Drop that. Oh yeah, look how everything's going a bit blurry. That's because I'm pissed. Are the coins used for trading posts? Yeah, that's it. So you get the coins, and you can buy helpers like that one that I've got on the sales. You can buy costumes, and then you can buy other things as well. See, I'm not going for that yellow one because that's probably got shit coins in it. But I'll get this one that we're going past now. And look, see that sort of like curtain in front of us? That's the next server. It and I'll be able to reach that. Just so we got 8 in that one. That's pretty decent. That's a thatch print, we don't need that one. Don't need that. Well, we'll consume it anyway. Let's go to this island here. Back off. You can fuck right off, mate. The yellow one, don't need that. Need purple boxes, really. They're the better ones. What we're going to do on this island is we're going to park up and then we're going to have a good explore of it, I think. There'll be crocs and all sorts of shit on here, but it don't matter. The only thing that I'm really bothered about is probably tigers. Might even go up and have a look on them rocks, see if there's any gems or anything. Look at these dudes! On the horses. Killing shit. This must be their base. Hit a sandbank there. Oh, look, there's fucking salt. Could be bloody anyone. Let's go around the other island. We'll go around the other side, actually. Can you raid them? Yeah, yeah, it's a PvP server, this. So, could do anything like that, but there's no point, because he wasn't, like, aggressive to me, where he wasn't in doing anything, so. But there were loads of salt on the beach there, I think. So I do need to stop off here. Further round to keep out of his way, really. Salt, I think. Shame I didn't bring one of the bears with me. I can't place an anchor. First up. Very, very slowly. But just turn around. Thing is, I wanted to park more or less into the wind, so that if I kicks off here, I can get back on my boat and just do one. Oh, he's here on horse, look. Don't think he's going to be a problem. Ooh, there's four players in this server. Make sure that's fastened up. And then what we'll do is we'll unseat them. Now hopefully she'll start sweeping up. That means that she's gonna He might come and kill me, I don't know. We will have to see, won't we? But this is what we're looking for. So it kicks off. Is there on arse? What the fuck were that, our turtle? Please. Look, see what she's doing? She's cleaning up now. Oh, I want you to come here. Yeah, they are good, mate, in all fairness. People bitch and moan about it, but they are good. Right, I don't know whether I'm going to go get some more or what. Got an alpha snake over there. Don't know where the dude on the horse went. Don't know, but at least we'll be able to preserve food now. Fact. Go in here. What do we need to make this? Oh, we need flint. That's okay. One of them. Can't get into your cupboards because I've set the pin on there, but they can get into this and crafting that. I've got a few, but not loads. Really, we could actually disappear off home now if we wanted to. Where are we? Home's right up here. But I think we should just go west. Get into this zone, because we haven't even looked in there, but not too sure. Maybe we should just go south. South will be difficult, though, because of the wind. Jim, I would have liked to explore that island. Should we go up to this other one and have an explore on there? Yeah, see, that one's only got that one white spot, that one spot there. That was... Oh, shit. and have a explore on this island. The maps are fucking massive, Kieran. They really are. They're huge. This one is a 4x3 server, so that means that it's got 4 different zones by 3 different zones. So some of them are polar regions, some are high desert, some are low desert, and some are temperate, they call them, which are like in between. Really could have done with getting that box. Too busy vaping, wanna. And to be honest, it's best at night getting the boxes because they really stand out. If I remember correctly, this island's quite big. Blender Gate. Well, there's probably tigers on the beach down here, so we'll have to be a little bit careful. Oh yeah, you won't be able to do this in a couple of days, mate. You have to build up levels so you can do other things. Horses. A sheep there, giraffes. Get a little bit closer. All the salt here, look, so we can get some more salt. Can get some more wood for the thing. Unseat her, so at least she. What are you doing, you dumb bint? Get your ass in here. No, not you, dumbass. You dumb idiot. Can you talk to follow? Climb then, you fucking thing. Let's go around the back then to this one. Has the server gone down or something? Yep, server's gone. Look, there's fish on the beach. It'll kick me off in a second. Come on, game. Fuck's sake. That means I can go for a piss though, can't I? There we go. So we'll wait on a few seconds. I'm just gonna have a quick piss, guys. Right, let's see if it's back up. Make sure my fucking NPC ain't dead. Been munched on. Move on the ship. That is a dog turd. Right, so she's mending the ship now. We've got a level up on this. Add additional weight, so 10,400. So we're not even a quarter full yet. That's good. Let's just check out this island. Got a few places that I've got going on. Okay. What am I carrying? Still got all this shit on me. Fuck's sake. Get rid of this, and then we'll go on an expedition. Probably need to get rid of them. Put salt in here. Put them coins in there so they're safe. Don't need this. We still need to get some fish at some point. I think we've got plenty of salt for the moment. Look at these little bastards. It's fucking blue. Crow. Quite hot, so we'll get these, take them off. What I am actually looking for is turnips. And probably tame a rhino. And we can build shit out of stone. That looks like a metal rock. Basalt. Oh no, that's not metal, that's flint. That's gonna fuck us up. That's gonna fuck us up. Bitch. Don't know if we should try taming one. What do you think, guys? We could tame him with different shit. We could use them red fruits that we found. Let's go get some pens built. What level's this one? 3. Don't need a huge high level one. But what I'm thinking is, while we're here, we could actually get them. Seeing as we can't get a fucking elephant. Fucking crazy, but whatever. Yeah. It is relatively easy to tame them. Oh, we need to build the fucking... Oh, now we need bowlers, don't we? So we're probably going to need to build the tannery. I mean, the... We'll have to have a look on the thing. Back to the ship. We've got loads of wood anyway, so we're all right for that. Apparently the giraffes are shite. So we don't need one of them. I think, what is it that... What they call it? It's either a loom or a tannery that we need, and I think it's the tannery. The bowlers. Because we ain't got enough basically, because look. Yeah, look, we need more than that. Oh, look, she's mending the things now. Oh, we need. Have a look what's in the case. Oop, we need wood. Not fixing out else. So let's have a look for bowlers. What do we need to make the bowler in? Oh, it is the tannery. Right, okay then. And I think we build the tannery. Ventry? Oh, keratin, so we're gonna have to go kill some snakes. Get some metal, wood, fibre, hide. Oh, got plenty of hide. Oh, it's snakes we need, really. We'll get that snake. Get plenty off him. I'm not sure if you get it off crocs. I don't think you do. Actually need some water as well. Water. Oh, shit. You running from? The only time that you need snakes and there's never any about. Oh look, that's that wolf. Got his ass kicked. I don't have to worry about him then. Hell off him. One of them things fucked him up, to be honest. What's the rhino after? Us. Was that a snake? Scorpion, but that'll do. Killed it, yep. Let's go grab that. That look, I didn't want to fucking clout him then. Seven keratinoid, okay then, so we need a lot more. Snake up here or something, cause look, it's put something to sleep. There's one. See, the rhino will kick its ass. But it won't eat it. Where's he from? Went berserk, innit? Thought I saw the snake up here. It is. These things, these are what I'm going to try and tame him with. In berries or whatever they are. Let's get back to the ship, wherever it is. Put it down here somewhere. Amber? It's over here, I think. Oh, that's a flag. So it must be this way. Bit then. So I think we've got enough stuff to build the tannery now. Then we need to build some bowlers and some wood pillars, and then we're all good to go for the rhino. What do we need? 120 wood. Didn't get metal, did we? Fucking hell. Got metal in here. Sick, man. Right, okay. Got plenty of metal from these up here. Problem is, so we don't need all this meat, so we can get rid of that. Grab some more salt if we come across it. Yeah, Yep, there's a lump. Right, so that's that fuck then. Drop that. I might take that actually. 500 flint. We'll use that for the arrows. Climb up the fucking ladder. You. I've got any help in there with a problem? Keratinoid. Oh, got loads of that. 35 hide. 40 fibres. Oh, wow. We've got 30. Oh, no. There's 40. That now. I've got 10 metal still. Yeah, look, 3 metal to fix all these, 5 metal. She's gonna go through all that pretty quick. Put that. Put it on the back like that. Stick through. Right, so for bowlers, what do we need? Fiberstone thatch, right, okay, that's fine. Need to mend these tools as well before she uses all that bloody metal. Damn, she used 5 of it already. Fuck. Yeah, this as well, to be honest. We definitely need metal. Is that? Oh, never seen that before. Definitely need more metal. I'll put that in there. Needs that. Need. Was it flint or stone? I can't remember. Oh, we need a load of fibres. Shit. Fibres and metal. Don't think fibres will be able to get here. Metal will be the bitch though, that's for sure. We'll probably only be able to get about 100 max. Plenty of salt there. See ya. know there's a big croc behind here, but we can outrun him. Wow, that pretty much fucked me, but whatever. Don't need any shit off him. Worried about them crocs there. Wow, it went dark pretty fucking quick, didn't it? You just eat food and then just keep safe and then it'll heal a little bit. I'm not too bothered because I've got a bed on the ship. And what you can do is respawn back at the bed. Holy fuck, that's a alpha sheep, that. Got 50. Parsley, man. Wow, we only got, alright, so we've got plenty of fibre. Really could do with getting more metal though. Let's go unload at the ship and we'll go get some more metal. By the time it comes daylight, we'll maybe have enough stuff to make a trap. Then the rhino. The rhinos are pretty good for getting rocks, metal and things like that. Wrong way. Gotta make sure she's got plenty of metal to thatch. Oh wow, run out of wood already. Fucking hell. Fucking hell, love. Right, let's go make loads of bowlers then. Twenty is going to be enough, I think. Better drop that. Put food upstairs in the cupboard. We need a load of wood so she can carry on fucking mending shit. There, isn't there? What have we got in here? Stuff there, so wood. We do need a load of wood anyway for the traps, and I think we'll have enough bowlers for the rhino. Get a ton of wood now. Put them clothes on because it's cold. Might build a preserving bag as well. Should start fixing things again. Fibers. Must admit, this is a nice change, mate. Really? What you enjoyed? The problem is, I can't do much building because I haven't got an elephant, so I'm pretty. Not stuck, but you know. Got 103 fibers. Where do we put all the fibers? Leave them. Bear in here. Plus, where are you? Here we go. One. Why can I craft one? What do they need? Oh, I need a fuck ton of fibres. Nope. Thatch I need a load of. Okay. Fibers and thatch now. The thing with this game is that you're doing a lot of collecting resources to build things. I mean, look how long I've been here and I haven't even built any bloody pillars yet for the taming pen. Really, you're sick of that already? I wasn't sick of a farming sim, but it was getting on my tits a bit, doing the same thing day in, day out. Silage, horses, just the game money. No. I think with farming sim, I think, don't get me wrong, I think this version was really good. Thought there were, it was buggy as hell, it was really, yeah, way too buggy, but, and they released it too early, but, the where you made your own farms and had your own farm, I thought that was brilliant, a brilliant idea. Like you see, you just get bored of it. Wait till we build up energy again, get another load. We need to go cook some fish though as well. Horses, plenty of horses. Yeah. Ah, broke my metal sickle. Okay. I think we've got plenty there for the moment. Where's my spear? I had a spear for grabbing fish. In the cupboard? I don't know. Let's have a look. Make a load of pillars. How many have we got in here? One. Fucking hell, is that all? Damn. Can only build five. Fuck me. Oh, it's wood that we need, innit? You've run out of thatch already. The fuck? Who's that? Bet that was a croc. Laid any more eggs? Grab a tuna. Nice, 31 fish, we'll get them on the fire. Meat as well, so we might have to kill some of that. Right, so we need thatch and wood again. On that, grab some wood to take back. Thing is, I can't run after these sheep, so I can't kill them yet. run out of water as well, actually. Oh wow, what do I need? Oh, wood, okay. That. Put all that wood there. Pillars. Fucking hell, we can only build 5. I think we need about 30 of these pillars. To mend these wooden fibre, okay. Don't think we've got any wood left. Oh no, I've just put it in here, Anna. Fixed. We're getting there slowly, boys. Slowly but surely. Meat. Do it in ass. There we go. Get this meat on the fire, and then we'll go get some more wood. Some water as well. Got some fish cooking now. We need more berries, I think, by the looks of it. In all fairness, if I knew that we were going to get a rhino or something like that, or try and get a rhino, I would have done all this beforehand. Horses are going mental, what's up with you? Beat them. Water there, nice. Oh, that's what's up there. It's a fucking alpha shit. That fucker sees me, I'm screwed. An alpha scorpion. Can you see the glow coming off it? That means that it's an alpha, so it'll be like level 200 or something, and that'll just hit me once and I'm dead. Don't even know why I've got my bow out, it won't do shit to it. I think we'll have enough things to build the trap. If we've got that 18, so we'll have 28, that'll do. Running out of anything, that's good. Now we need the meat and we need some berries. Let the meat will do. I'm gonna keep this going to get them cooked. Berries, so I'll have them 30. We'll take them. We'll not bother with the bowlers just yet. We'll come back for all that. Dead. Dead. What frigging killed them? Was it that? Scorpion. Level 235. Fuck. Numbered as well, to be honest. Is find these rhinos and see where we're going to build this pen. All in the back here. That's a croc. Don't really outrun him. So better in daytime. It is, dude. It is so much better in daytime. Look, he's up there. What I want to do is probably try get one of these rhinos down to the beach. Build the pen down here. Build it near the water, then I think we're going to be relatively safe. Yes, fuck off, horse. What was that? Might just dissed at me. Fucking shit myself then. Oh, fuck off, you're making the screen go funny. Yeah, you sort of do, Kieran. I'll show you in a second. Only got 12 left. Ah, shit. Just put that one in the wrong fucking place. Whatever, I'm gonna have to use it now. Please, fuck off. And then we're gonna have to put two in here to trap it in. But they run like fuck, they really run fast, so... Probably gonna fit in there. What we're aiming for is these rocks when we're running. Hope that scorpion don't come fucking down here. That's a fucking high level motherfucker. Right, so there's one over there, but I don't really want that one because he's in the wrong position. This. Level 2, maybe too low that. Vultures are bastards as well. Find any bigger ones. I think that's where the scorpion is. Might have to have that one down the beach, or that level 2. There was loads of them a minute ago, weren't there? There's fucking not many now. Well, this is the level 2. Yep. Down there. Rattlesnake here. That little fucker. That rhino go. There were another one around, weren't there? You over here? We might have to have the level 2 one. Oh, level 20. Oh, we've got a metal rock up here as well. That level 20 will fucking whoop my ass. Run, bitch. Because they run like fuck. They'll probably kill me before we get there, but at least I'll have coaxed him down the fucking beach a bit. Oh no, that scorpion's here. Oh, he's up there. Gonna have to try and kill this fucking scorpion, but he's gonna take so many fucking arrows. Look. But I'm only hitting him for 10 every time, and it's gonna take fucking forever, innit? Him down the beach. No, not that. I'm gonna bite that. No, you won't be able to fucking kill that, I don't think. But if it does kill it, I should get some points off this. Look, one tapped him. best place to fucking hit him. I think he's regenning more than I'm putting into him. Look, he looks like a fucking porcupine. Well, that one is, because it's an alpha, mate. And I've only got 31 arrows left as well. Going after the ants now. Oh no, the ants coming after me. Looks like I'm having a level 2 one then, doesn't it? Fuck's sake. Oh, bastard, I fucking got you twice then. Fucking metal rock up here as well, is this it? Basalt. Then. Right, let's go find that other one then. I think we need to build some arrows though first. So we need fiber, thatch. What's that? Fuck with that. See, look, I'm hitting this one for all that damage. Some arrows. I thought I fucking heard a little snake. You fucking little bastard, fuck off. Bushes for thatch, dude. Where's all the fucking fiber bushes gone? Fuck, I'm dehydrated again. God damn. Missed it. I snipers. I ain't got any. Ooh, you little bastard. You sneaked up on me. That's that alpha again. Oh, fucking ants. It's off. Loads of shit that can kill you around here, isn't there? Right, mate, got to nip out for half hour or so, hopefully. So, yeah, probably will be, mate. Probably will. I think it's time we stop fucking around now and get that fucking rhino in that pen. Can only build 31. Have we got now? Right, let's go get it in the pen anyway. They're running from. Kill that. Oh, that'll kill it, maybe. Wasting my arrows on that. Let's go find this fucking rhino now. Up here, won't I? That might be that level 2, hopefully. There's one in the distance. Maybe we'll go see if we can get a better one. Level 4. Ready 7, yes, come on. Here he is. God, he's coming like a fucking train, innit? There's that fucking alpha. You! Yep, look, he's right behind me. Get him in the trees. Right, so he's down here. We need to work out where the pen is now. Ah, it's just down here. There he is, he's in the trees. Oh wow, he's gonna kill me here. But at least he's near the pen. Damn! Interesting. So now I've got to try get him in here. This meat on there. Oh no, don't come round it. There you go. There you go. You're in. Oh no, he's got out. I need to try and bowler him in there, to be honest. In fact, I don't know if I got my bowlers on me. No, I haven't. Damn, what an idiot. But at least he's down here. That's good. We'll put... Oh no, we need them pillars. What's the horse doing? There, where were the bowlers? There's a load. We can get rid of a lot of this shit actually. The metal downstairs, grab the bowlers. grappling hook. That can go in there. I think we're good to go now. We've just got to try and get him in it again. Look, he's stuck in it on his own. There's no else around, I don't think, now. Yeah, it's too high yet. Now he isn't, though. Vegetables, fruit. Oh, fuck. Not this gonna work. Nope. Vegetable, fruit. The last slot to feed off fruit. Well, that is fruit in it. Ow. That hurt, motherfucker. I won't crouch down. So it don't look like I've got anything that I can feed him. What the fuck, man? Let's have a look in here, see if there's out. Try that. Try that. Try that. Well, I think we've already tried that stuff. I don't think there's what else we can try, to be honest. The daft thing is, berry should work. Try this stuff. He's up again now. Oh, he's bust my bow as well, I think. Come on, cool down, you piece of shit. What's this shit? You mind fucking off? But berry should work. Vegetables or fruits? Maybe not then. So we can't even get one of them. Well, that would have wasted fucking time, wouldn't it? Oh dear. Well, let's RTB back home. Might as well do something useful back at the base then. Seeing as the taming of animals is completely fucked. Sale. just have a look where we are on the mapski. Go. Might as well just go directly south. So we're looking out for crates now. Possibly won't see many. Do need some coins because I don't know how many she's got in her. Six. Cost even more as she levels up, so pretty slow, in all fairness. Pretty bloody slow. Let's get his clothes on. New ship. Back off. Bit of a wide berth. Oh. He's fucking guarding them. I can't take any of them. Because if I do, likely to open fire on my ass. Oh, fucking hell. That two of them have barged into each other there. They're close. I've aggroed him. He's gonna start shooting at me. Yep, there we go. Fuck off, you twat. What I've got to do now is try and weave in between these fuckers. Because these are coming round. No, where you going? Where you going? Where you going? Turn right, turn right, turn right, turn right. Where is he? Still on my ass. These two. Fuck. 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 I'm gonna get bum raped if these two start now. Look at that fucker. He's close as fuck. And I've no fucking wind. Akron. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, there's a red one, a 6. He's a hardcore one, him. He would fucking whoop my ass. Well, any of them would, but... He was red. See, I'd want to go for that, but I can't because of him. Probably gonna miss it. Yeah. It was fucking wonky. Purple ones anyway that I'm after really. Do we? Yes, we do. That as well, that ghost ship's over there. Coming towards us. Need the bloody coins, to be honest. Why the fuck does it keep going off like that? Hurry up, hurry up. Fuckers there. What did we get? Large shipyard, holy shit, it's a Masterworks one. This wind ain't doing us any favours, that's for sure. Don't want to go near that island because that's pretty fucked up. Look at these. Barging each other out that way. Wind's a bit fucking shit for us. I have to hope we'll get to it. How many fucking ships, man? Fuck off, dolphins. Sales are maxed out, so we can't really do anything other than what we're doing. Going in the right direction, but now he's turning, the twat. Going in the right direction. Bit close, in all fairness. That's fucking close. Get mooch on. Put these in the cupboard. Annoy me. Which way do we fucking go now then? Not that way, not that way, not that way, not that way, not that way. So we'll go around the back of him. Cross. Yellow one will be a high level one, I reckon. Still going south. Only six things now, nice. Where's he going? Ah, I thought as much. Fucking hell, how many of them is there? Too many ghost ships. Don't worry, chicken. We'll make it. Fucking hell, another two. Might actually clash with that one, I'm not sure. Both gonna pincer me in. burning away a little bit. Thing I can do is sort of keep going forward. Must be at the border now, for fuck's sake. Yeah, pretty much. I need to go that way. Yellow one, I don't want that. A little slow, that's all. I can get that. That noise. I hope it wasn't a whale. Better be worth it now, dude. Nine. Not too bad. Shame we haven't got any barrels. Oh, fuck. Go for it, eh? Those ships as well. Must be at the border now. Oh, we're going south, that's why. Now, look how much it's fucking just turned me. Oh, there's the border to the right of my left, even. Oh, my thing's fucked. Can put the coins in here, can't we? Look at that thing. for 2 fucking gold, though. Too many bloody dolphins. Let's see where we are. In the right direction. Be a bit of variety. I'm an onion. Some of them eggs. Let's see if we can get close enough to this island to see some scary shit. I'm gonna go get the land fucking thing, I think. Oh shit. I think I might just fuck that right off. That was a bad idea. Sneak round back of him. We have pigs. Oh, he's coming back round. What a twat. won't get caught on fucking rocks for fuck's sake, cause he will fucking destroy me. Cool as fuck as well, don't it? Oh, look at that, somebody's put a claiming flag down there. Out here and get on that rock and then I'll be able to claim it, I think. Well, claim it, I mean. Get the fuck off. I've got now is that I need to go north, really, I think. Let's have a look. Oh, I've come totally wrong way. Around. Well then, maybe. Oh, there it is. Thank you. what we'll do when we get back is get the food going, stock up on food in the preserving bags, and then call it a night, I think. Oh, Tesori's on. The elephant's just wandering around on its own. Oh no, he's on, he's just build his boat, I think. Whip this bitch around. Get her reversed up. Come on, reverse. There we go. Right, let's go get the salt that we made. Oh no, it's not there, it's in here, innit? Drop that. Drop that. We'll keep. Is that a gate? Fine large wood gateway, fuck yeah. Some tea. Gonna leave the bowlers here. Might take the sack. I'm gonna take all this in, aren't we? Seated, then hopefully now, see if she's got enough stuff in the thing. Got some gold, wood, metal. Yeah, she might fix it now. Get the fire. We'll probably get the bear out and go get some meat. That pancaked on the beach. Oh, it's a snake and a turtle. So, you enjoy? Dirty cooked meat there. Berries in, I suppose. That in, I suppose. Seeds, we'll keep them. Working nicely. Cook all that meat off. Won't do the much, is there? In fact, what we'll do, get that out. Get rid of that. Got some seeds there, dude. I think we're going to probably take you out and get some meat. Level 19 one. Pretty much cleared. Let's see if we can, we'll dump all this lot off. Oh no, we can actually go now. See if we can get some honey. Listen out for the bees. Thank you. thought there was one there. This place is our best place for metal. And we get wheatgrass. I think there's four in total just round here. Oh, look at all the shit in him. That will fill him up. Empty it off. Some more in now. Grass. Empty now. I'm gonna cook top and get it in the serving bag. That eye. Thank you. What's this shit? Building his boat. Finally. All that. Got loads of stuff in him. Cook all this. And all that is going in. I don't think we need to keep seeds in here. Eggs we do. Right, guys, it's time for me to say goodnight. I'm getting off now. Hopefully I should be streaming another time. Maybe tomorrow, we'll see how it goes. Don't know what I'm going to be streaming. We'll just have to see. So thanks for watching and peace.